get these ingredients and let's start with the video.